The oddly shaped Bispalat crater can be seen here. And Sharonov crater has come into view. The area that includes the 74-kilometer diameter Sharonov crater is an impact basin called the Freundlich-Sharonov Basin. It is one of the basins on the far side of the moon that is not filled with lava. The discovery that the gravitational anomalies in the basins on the far side of the moon, such as these, are different from those in the lunar Mars on the near side of the moon is a major success of Kaguya's observation mission.